Hi everyone, my name is Louis. A subway big fire accident and underground gas explosion accident. When you hear these two big accidents, which city do you think of in your mind? Yeah, right. This unlucky city is Daegu. You might think that Daegu is full of sorrow and makes you feel so bad. But despite of these bad news, there are some pleasure experience during floating over Daegu. Today I tell you about three attractions of Daegu to make you smile again: hot weather, dialect, and beautiful woman. Now, let me give you some details about it specifically. First, extremely hot weather in Somali is one of them. You might think that you might be embarrassed by my opinion, saying that the hot weather isn't it the best aspect in summer in Daegu, but I think it's the common sense, but unlike the common sense, Daegu changes these weak points into strong points by encouraging the summer culture. It is designed to overcome the unbearable hot weather. One way is building outdoor performance places, such as Duryu Outdoor Music Concert Hall. As people can enjoy the hot summer night in the kind of park, enjoying seeing movies and eating some delicious food like chickens and listening to good music. And second attraction is a dialect. Have you heard of the Daegu dialect from your friends? Maybe. People commonly think that dialects are countrified compared to the so standard words, but it's not the case in Daegu dialect. It is usually said that, like Busan dialect having strong accent, Daegu dialect seems to have smooth intonation and it sounds very cute. People say that like that. But I really want to show the real version of the dialect, but my intonation has already been changed and mixed with other dialect, especially in Busan dialect, because of my neighboring. So so I can't let you hear now. But if you visit Daegu, as you feel like that, these days I feel like that. Lastly, Daegu is famous for good-looking girls. It is commonly believed that there are many beautiful girls in Daegu, but I think it is especially attracted by guys. But think of the beautiful entertainers. Son Ye-jin, Son Tae-yo, Song Yuna, and many kinds of Miss Korea. So all of them come from Daegu. But of course there are exceptions like me, so don't include me when you listen to this part of the presentation. So. But even from my experience, many pretty girls are shown in downtown. So if you want to see those beautiful girls, you go to the Dungang-lo, the main street in Daegu. But never forget to the fact that there are always exceptions everywhere. Like above, there are many attractions in Daegu. So to make it short, first, a summer culture developed because of the hot, severely hot summer weather. It can be your summer vacation's pleasure. And second, Daegu dialect. It sounds very cute, enough to please your ears. And third, there are many beautiful girls in Daegu, enough to please your eyes. Likeable. Daegu is not a city, same city, the month. So it just hides its own attractions inside the sorrow. So as you know, hidden some attractions are more priceless than the revealed ones. So keep in this mind to understand Daegu. Thank you.